Well, how's it going, lads and lassies? My name's Jackboy, and welcome to another video on my channel. Today, we're playing some Dying Light, which is a survival, zombie survival game. And, yeah. Seen a couple of other YouTubers play it, so I thought I might as well try it out. And, yeah. Let's get into it.
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Harad.
Data on the subject, Kadir Suleiman, a local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject, the stolen file.
Jump in 10 seconds.
It details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic.
Now.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion's structure. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered. Further information, current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him from publicizing the file. Your GRE-issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone underground and begun using a different name. We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to rides.
Back up! All of you!
Stop! Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
That's right, you better run.
Come on, we have to move.
Let's get him off the street. Come on.
On one arm.
Oh shit, Amir's hurt?
No, Amir is gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
One of us?
We'll see.
You pinch him.
You're scared.
I'm not scared.
Then pinch him.
He blinked!
What?
He blinked again!
What if he's a zombie?
Ah!
Zombie! Run!
Kill the kitties. No joke. Ow. Where am I going?
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man, then scare children? Off to a great start, 31.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190. The boss will brief you.
Hey.
What do you mean, 31?
Ask the boss.
Hey, we're off to a great start, as he said.
31, that's your number.
Excuse me?
Your number. You're the 31st infected. I'm the 18th. Everything is counted here. One fewer doses of antizin. One more new infected. One more runner gone.
Okay. Very interesting.
Amir died because of this guy? Quiet.
He did.
Oh, fuck quiet. Now he's gonna get Amir's antisin.
Hey, where's room 190?
Upstairs.
Jesus. They're in a good mood.
We're just getting picked off one by one. Here?
And you are?
Crane. 31.
Oh, right. How's your head?
My head?
Got it. Listen up. Until the boss says so, you are not on the list. So go talk to him ASAP and let's get things moving. Now, if you'll excuse me.
How do you feel today? Bye-bye. Okay, so we have to head upstairs to the headquarters.
I'm looking for the boss. Is he in there?
Oh, you're 31. Go on in.
This is a nice apartment, I have to say.
Hey, I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got a problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
Yeah, I have a problem.
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago. And we've been here ever since.
Sure.
Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good, because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your antizin was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Fine. Take it. You know why runners put their lives in danger? For guys like you. So now you take the antizin meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your bullshit. I've lost contact with one of our guys, thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with. Do something for me, would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore, so go be useful somewhere else. We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the Tower.
Hey, be fair, I'm not lazy, I'm just... Hey, boss.
Save it. That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor, but he might as well be trapped in a mine cave-in. Come back later. And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Raheem. Brecken's in charge here.
Too young to be the boss.
I'm not lazy, you little shit. Jesus. How many people died here?
Jeez. A lot by the looks of it. A lot of people died.
Crane here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antiseptic ASAP, hadn't you?
Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
What the frick? Where's that fella?
I cut my arm, getting away from him. Oh, God. You had to kill him, didn't you? God damn it! That was my brother. I came down to see him and...
Easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Holy mother God. I'm guessing this is where it broke into. Jeez, big fucking crime scene.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding.
Oh.
Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Explain it. Does. Okay, so good on that. I wish there was a flashlight I could use. What's in this? The door is blocked. Nails. Plants. Alcohol.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
That is what we need.
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work. Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
All right. Can I talk to you?
Well done, 31.
Oh. Why, thank you. Well done to you too.
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
Okay. They definitely misjudged us. Definitely.
Who sends the aircraft? The government?
Can I go in here? No. That's really right.
All right, taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
Raheem, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh,
I
please.
Never said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.
I'll try, but he's pretty dopey, as you said.
So,
dipshit.
Is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
As long as you're alive.
Is this my room? Oh. So I'm a guard, am I? Hey, dude. Got a coffee? Can I have some? Ooh. You know, I really don't like coffee. Fresh clothes. There we go.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Close.
There he is.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here.
There we go.
You want to feel right at home. A crane on a crane.
Come on. Crane on a crane.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, all right? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
What are you, nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch. Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you.
Oh, we are running now, aren't we? Oh!
Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead.
There we go.
Not bad. For a noob.
Grab.
Scaffold, and don't fall,
because
there sure as hell
ain't
no net.
I just fell. As soon as he said, don't fall, I fell. Back. I'm doing it. So will I survive? Is the question. Ooh. Make our way back to the crane. Oh. Back. Got it. Yes, got it.
Okay, that's enough. You've got some serious natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Of course you haven't seen anything like it. We are the best.
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Alright. Something happened. I don't know what though.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning
Most likely no. At least not yet. Caesar's reminds you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Okay. You're the quartermaster?
Oh, you're the new scout. Raheem radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you.
Oh, well, thank you.
By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food or antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you, but don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
Woman that might kill me. Or be affected or something. Take everything. Oh, there we go.
Going outside, yeah.
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
I didn't hear a thing he said.
Okay, noob. We've got Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sight. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
I know. Bye. Be gone.
Fuckers never figure out how to climb on top of a van.
Knock. Hello?
Doctor?
Anyone there?
Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it.
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called antizin. Suppresses the symptoms. Here, sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now, but you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes, I think so. Where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
I don't know, what were you doing? Jumping humans?
Speed keeps you alive, so don't...
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. Not out to hold you, for a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Ooh. Got you. One, two. Thanks. There it is, yeah. So, that's it for today's video. Gonna wrap it up here. Tell me what you thought of it. Anyways.
Yeah.
That's it for today's video. Hope you all enjoyed. If you liked it, hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button as well. But until next video, Jackboy out.